You know, the comparison that was made is that these two drivers are equivalent to the surface area and excursion of a 21-inch subwoofer. So that would explain why there's so much output coming from this guy. And this thing is absolutely a beast. It is a lot of output.